Hello everyone. So it's been a very, very long time since I have done a video. This is my puppy going downstairs. Hello. Anyway, I thought that I would do a house tour. I've done one before, but then I think it got deleted. I'm not too sure what happened. And that is when we moved in. So throughout this video, so I will show you loads of photos of what this place looked like before, but this is the hallway. We've added some pictures. One picture fell off, so we need to get a new one. We've got this little bit here, the little puppy, and then we've got this bit here. So we added some mirrors, and then a little bit to put your like letters and stuff. I love this, and the wallpaper as well. Which I think is really, really nice. And then the kitchen, we have a new door. It still needs to get painted here, but that's fine. So this is as you walk in from the hallway. We've got a radiator, loads and loads of storage space here. This is for our recycling, our fridge, the coffee station, which I'll go to in a minute. Move this round. So this is what the kitchen looks like. So yeah, so that's our coffee station here. How cute is that? And then we've just got drawers with loads of coffee stuff in, and then all our coffee, etc., etc. And then this is the kitchen. I will put a photo with what it looked like before. It literally looked awful, but yeah, I love my kitchen, and everyone loves the sink as well. I'll show you the sink. I post on my TikTok and people love this sink. It's from Screwfix, and then the tap is from Screwfix as well. And then I just have a candle burning. And I was meant to make a coffee and I forgot. But yeah, this is our kitchen. And then that's the part over there. So this is like extra storage, and this actually like pulls out. I do need to go through it, but yeah, loads and loads and loads. And then panning back over, obviously you have the door, the massive French doors as well. Which we do eventually are going to get new ones. Obviously, ignore my washing. And then back into the hallway. I'm not going to do upstairs today because it is a mess and it's not totally complete. I'll probably show you the wardrobe. But then this is the front room, which we've recently just rearranged. The windows are closed because there's like houses along here and they can literally see in, and they'll think I'm a weirdo just holding the camera. So this is, and this is my other doggy. He is asleep, you can hardly see him. There he is, look how cute. But yeah, so we did have the sofa over here, but we've changed it to here now, and then we've got the telly here. We might build a unit because I've seen some people have units here and then the telly built in and then like the fireplace. We might do that eventually, but for now I think it looks really, really good. But yeah, and then this is what it looks like the other side. It keeps going like in and out of focusing. And then this is our little dog bed and all their toys and the radiator. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you want me to do any more videos like this or any cleaning videos, let me know what videos you want to see down below and I will be making more content. But yeah, everyone have a great day. Bye.